Okay, so we just left the beach.
Yo, we almost so died.
So,
Mio,
how was it?
It was so fun. My 8-year-old dreams came true.
Hey, what's happening? Hey, back again with another video. Hey, guys, how? What's up? What's been going on? So, guess what? Me and Mio are going to Musée de Os de Cotis. It's basically the museum of decorative arts. But you know, it's just some stuff I can't pronounce out here. I just can't pronounce it. I can read it, I just can't pronounce it. It is what it is. But yeah, so Colette is having their 20. Oh yeah, you guys know I'm like a diehard Colette like enthusiast. Love fucking Colette. It's the best store in Paris. And they're having like their 20th anniversary is like today or whatever, and they are having a beach day. So if you guys aren't familiar, this architect named Snark, they call themselves Snarkitecture. They basically have like these events all over where it's just like a beach setting, but it's like a ball pit for the beach. Like that's what the water is, the ball pit. It's like really cool. So we're about to go up in there and like hang out and like see what it's all about, see what they got to offer. It should be fun. Colette's events are always dope as shit. So we're super excited. Have any words, Mio?
These are my new glasses.
We just got glasses. She got some glasses. From Forever 21. And I got this really cute feminist bag. I'm about to show you guys. Bear with me. Oh, thanks. Okay. See, this is why you need people with you when you're vlogging, because... Okay. So yeah, I got this. Really cute. Just says feminist. Like one of those simple like bags or whatever. So back in the bag. So yeah, we had to stop at Forever 21 before we like did this, because why not? So yeah. So when I get in there, it's probably gonna be a little wait for us. Because we are kind of going late, but hopefully everybody's at work still. It is Tuesday. It's like, I don't know, people in Paris just don't work. I don't know what it is. They just don't work. There's always so many people in the street. Like, I know everybody's not a tourist. It's like, not everybody in New York is a tourist, you know? But there's always just so many people in the street. So, whatever. Get back to you guys. Oh, show you guys my coat. I thrifted this, like, almost like 2 months ago. Wow, that's crazy. It's about to be April.
People.
So we're.
People.
You see a lot of people. This is my nose ring, by the way. You said what?
Everything is blue.
Everything is blue. That's funny. Her new glasses are really cool, though. But we're super excited. Like, we've been waiting like to do something fun. Like, we're on spring break right now, believe it or not. And. We are like, we were waiting to do something fun, and like now finally like Cole has to come through with the clutchness of fun. We can always rely on them for fun though.
Always.
So yeah, I can't believe it though. It's almost already April. We only have like 2 more months left here. Whoa, that's so wild, but whatever. We're about to get into this joint. Have some fun. So what are we gonna do, Mio?
I don't know.
I mean, we're not gonna wait. How long could it really take, you know?
I mean, it just sucks for the people in the room, you know, the who literally got caught. I don't feel bad. Yo, we're gonna be here at 11
a.m. tomorrow. We're gonna be here
tomorrow.
All time. So, we didn't get in today.
Sad.
But it's okay, because tomorrow, we're gonna be here on time. And we're gonna get in.
I got it.
And it's okay, because we got caught off.
Because we're about to have Taco
literally,
Tuesday.
And we're, and yeah, tonight, today's Tuesday. So we're gonna have Taco Tuesday tonight. We're gonna rejuvenate, we're gonna go to bed on time.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna wake up tomorrow morning.
Souvenir. I got a little
water. Yeah, we got the little water. So cute. And we're gonna get here tomorrow on time.
We're good.
And we're gonna get in that shit.
No stress, no stress.
Hey, good morning, afternoon, whatever time it is. What's up, guys? So, me and Mio are back on the Colette line.
Again.
I'm so excited. I met some new friends while me and Mio was waiting online. We're going to all go in together. They're from Paris, so it's pretty cool. So I'm just excited. It's been forever. We're finally getting in. It's like I'm always causing problems.